It's called Crazy Thinker. Can't let it go. I just